An introduction to the Bachelors of Business, Commerce and Business Administration. The Monash Business, Commerce and Business Administration Bachelor degrees are comprehensive courses studied full-time over 3 years. Comprehensive means that you have the flexibility to choose your specialist area and most of your subjects. All courses include Part A, Part B and Part C, a set of compulsory foundation units, a choice of major study sequences, an elective component and a capstone unit. Check the University Handbook to find out your course rules, including compulsory requirements such as how many units you can take at particular year levels. If you're studying full-time, you'll usually study 4 units each semester. Some students choose to speed up their studies by taking units in optional winter or summer semesters. There are also part-time options for each course. Part A, Business Specified Study. Study your specified business introductory units in your first year. These are compulsory and introduce you to the different business disciplines. There are 2 different accounting introductory units depending on your major. You can check this on the handbook. In the Bachelor of Business, you will also need to complete an integrating unit. These units incorporate cross-disciplinary teaching and assessment to explore the synergies of each discipline and to explore how these disciplines interact with each other. Part B, Business Listed Major. You need to decide on and develop thorough knowledge of at least one particular business discipline to get your degree. This is called a major and is recognised on your final transcript when you graduate. Each major is made up of 8 units. Always check the handbook to find the rules for any major or minor. There are compulsory units that you need to plan for, and you usually need to complete units in a certain order to move on to more advanced units. These are called prerequisites. If you want to use your degree to get accreditation from a professional body, make sure you check their requirements when planning your course. You might need to use your major and some of your electives to meet all their requirements. A minor is an optional sequence of 4 units from an area of study besides your major. Minors are used to explore another discipline in more detail and can get recognised on your transcript. You can find the minor list in the handbook. Part C, Free Elective Study. The last section of your course is space to choose electives. Electives can be used to do a second major or minor from business or another faculty, study other units that interest you or add to your major, or do a type of study abroad or an industry placement. Check your course on the handbook to see how many electives you can choose. Double degrees generally have other requirements instead. It's a good idea to save some electives until you decide what you want to do with this part of your course. Capstone units. Your capstone unit brings together what you have learnt in your degree, so you can move into work in your field. This is a final year unit listed in Part A. You can choose from several options which involve different experiences, ranging from coursework to international study tours to internships.